Hey guys, my name is Savan Bhatia and I'm a cycling enthusiast. And today we are here to discuss that if we have to ride daily to complete the 2-day-100 challenge or not. So let's see. So the answer over here is no. Goal is to complete as many challenges as possible defined for each stage. So it's our call, it's our wish if we want to ride regularly or not. And if we wish to ride regularly, there are separate bonus points that I'll be awarded with for my consistency. So if I manage to ride every day during a stage that is 20 days, so I'll be getting separate bonus points for the same. So 100 bonus points will be awarded for riding for all 20 days in a stage. So separate from my distance, speed and elevation points, these are separate points that I'll be awarded with for my consistency. And in the end, if I manage to ride for all 100 days, we'll have 500 points up for grab just for our consistency. I hope you find this video informative. That's me signing off.